Hey to all craft beer lovers. Yeah, it's time for that beer review once again. We are going back at it to Baltimore in the United States to going to the Clipper City Brewing Company, or as they are marketing their beers under the name of Heavy Seas Beer. Taking a look tonight at their Loose Cannon IPA coming in at a lovely 7.3% ABV in a 355 ml bottle. Very, very cool looking label, I have to say. There we go. Fearless, bold, and independent. Contains malted barley, hops, and yeast. And that's it. So, Loose Cannon IPA. Yep, there's the bottle cap. A little bit of that pirate theme once again. Well, let's pop it then, see what we get. Yeah, a good deal of smoke on that bottle opening. And the beer is going out. Oh, yeah, looks good. So, this is my second offering from this brewery, Clipper City Brewing Company, or Heavy Seas Beer. The first one I did was their Night Swell. It was also on Dark IPA. That was pretty good. So now we're taking a look at their Loose Cannon, another IPA. What do we have? Fingers worth of a nice bright white head. Lot of small bubbles on top. Yeah, there you go. Pretty, little bit of haze to it, but I mean, it's pretty clear as well. Not a big haze to it. Oh, sorry. Not a big haze to it. Yeah, there we go. Aroma. Yeah, very typical American IPA. Yeah, super hoppy. Floral. Yeah, a little bit of spice, a little bit of floral notes. Very hoppy. Very, very hoppy. So, with that said, let's dive in then, see what we're going to get. Cheers, everybody! Yeah, exactly. Very American IPA, very American styled IPA. Oh, yeah, full of hops. I mean, they weren't skimping on the hops for sure. Very, very hoppy. Sweet initially, kind of sponge cakey, floral sweetness. Then comes that heavy bitterness. That very, very American heavy bitterness. But it's good. It's very drinkable at the same time. It has a pretty good body, I have to say, on it. Let's go for a second sip. Initial breadiness from the malt, then a quickly turn over to the bittering hops. Yeah. Sponge cakey, fruity, at the same time, very, very floral. Yeah, long lingering bitterness at the back end. Oh, yeah. So, what can I say, guys? If you like your American beers, your American IPAs with that heavy bitterness, that very, very distinct floral hoppiness, then this will definitely be the way to go. Heavy Seas Beer or Clipper City Brewing, their Loose Cannon IPA, 7.3%. You don't notice the alcohol. It has all those American features to it. If you like those, give it a go. For me, yeah, it's a good beer. Good beer. 3.75 out of 5. That was everything I had for today. Thank you for watching, guys.